Greetings, minions. I am your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker. And I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here Vampire the Masquerade Bloodlines anti-aliasing. Right, let's talk to Nox. I'm looking for someone. No, you obnoxious scrote. Swear to God, I'll rip your goddamn head off.
Hey, I work for a vampire. I don't know how much I should tell you, but... Oh, man, damn! It would be awesome to talk to someone else on the inside.
Yeah, I might know what you mean, you creepy son of a bitch. Why do so many humans in this game have yellow eyes? It just occurred to me. I don't know. Is yellow an actual eye color? I don't think it is. Are you a vampire? How do you know all of this?
I'm a goog.
You're a goog?
Until a couple of months ago. And this guy just appeared and, well, all of a sudden, BAM! Whoa, man! Vampires are real and right there in front of my eyes! Blew my goddamn mind.
Well, from the sounds of it, you didn't have much of a mind to begin with, mate.
Nope. My new boss has set me up.
I already know what a ghoul is. Don't explain it to me. Don't you mean wanna be a vampire low lives?
Screw you! I don't need this. I just thought it'd be cool to talk to you, but I guess not.
You guessed right.
Hey man!
I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh man, yeah, sure.
What do you know about ghouls? Blah blah.
Nope. Hey man. Yeah, not much. Oh man, his name's Bertram Tongue. Nosferatu.
Should you really be telling people about that?
Oh man, I wish I knew where he was. I'm getting antsy waiting around for him. I need to tell him some stuff, you know? I don't know where he is or stays or anything. Oh man, I... Every needs me just, you know, appears.
What do you need to tell him?
Oh man, wow. Bertram had me keeping an eye on this guy. This Asian dude. Santa Monica. Bertram thought he might be a vampire or something like a vampire. I don't know.
So, tell me about the Asian guy.
Oh man, this guy, this thing got wise to me. Now instead of me watching him, he's watching me, you know? You see this guy appear around me all the time, like up in the distance watching me warp up next to me? Oh man, and
yeah, no. Obviously we know that Nox is basically trying to get us to do his job for him, but gonna say this right now, it's quite clear that he's lying. It just occurred to me, because you can tell he's lying when he just like says "aw man" really unemotionally constantly. Are you complete? Sounds like it's messing with you. It does appear to be that way, Nox.
Look, I didn't want to ask you, but since you're a kick-ass vampire and I'm just a lowly fool, would you mind getting rid of this thing?
Can you make it worth my while?
Aw, oh, come on, man. What could I possibly have that a fucking vampire would want? When I hear from Bertram, I'll let him know you're looking for him. How's that? Come on, dude.
Guess I can look into it.
Hell yeah! Right on! Okay. Like I said, he's some kind of Asian vampire thing, you know? The only clue I got is this driver's license that he dropped once while I was tailing him. I've been so freaked out that I haven't even had a chance to check it out.
I'll look into it.
Right on! Just come back and let me know the job's done so I can...
Yeah. No. Okay, leaving.
Hi.
Gonna try and use the seduction lines on you here so I can get some blood. There we go. Good. Lovely. Figured it out. Hold still. I'm starting to think that blood actually just drains as time goes on in this mod. rather than in VTMB, where the blood just, where you just kind of always have a certain amount of blood. Which I suppose makes more sense, because in the tabletop game, you, like, blood does run out over time. Like, if you go, like, a night without feeding, you have less blood the next day.
Is this place always so
dead? Yes, it is.
I thought coming to LA was going to be more exciting than Arizona. I didn't come all this way to see water down blue.
Have you tried a different place than here?
Really? And what are you bringing to the party, huh? Got anything I can't get out in Arizona? Everyone at this place is so straight edge. Now you've got me curious. It's a long time until sunrise. Wanna come play with me?
Okay, good. I've got both blood dolls from here now. Even though this one always struck me as incredibly weird. Good. Oh dear. How's the ghost business, by the way, madam? Oh god, she's staring at me. Hi. Well, can you only see me at one? Wait, she only stares at me if I'm staring at one side of her. Weird. It's probably some weird ghost thing. If you don't know what I'm talking about, wait till we get to the ocean house. Hi. I'm pretty sure that's one of the female character models. Like an altered version of it, but I think that's one of the female player models. Second floor, please. Up we go. Curse me, since they've changed what Jeanette looks like, I wonder if they changed what Therese looks like. Familial troubles.
Please come in.
They've just given her suit pinstripes. Well, just stripes.
She's unabashedly scandalous, but in the club business, I suppose that kind of personality is a necessary evil.
Lord knows you wouldn't be attracting anyone to the club, madam. Sasha, if you say so, guess that means that you're Therese, the bitch.
Therese Borman, yes. I'm the proprietor of this club, and the only person in this city whose good side it's in your best interest to stay on. What brings you to Santa Monica?
Yeah, you really think that, you think that you're impressive, don't you? I needed to call off the feud with Bertram Tongue. It's getting in the way of my Let's Play.
Tongue's exile was self-imposed, I assure you. But then, what reason would I have not to hate that loathsome Nosferatu scoundrel? Bloody Nosferatu. They're so unclean.
At some point, I really want to play Nosferatu, just to hear how we can react to that line. Your phobias don't concern me, just tell them everything's fine.
I'd be willing to put the word out that my grievances with Tongue have been swept under the rug, but in return, you'll have to help me remove a particularly burdensome spirit from a property I'm looking to invest in.
A spirit? You mean a ghost?
Oh, I forgot. You're still new to this. Allow me to break you in. Yes, ghosts exist. Werewolves, mummies, and I'd expect a whole lot of other things I've never seen share the night with us.
These and many more can be bought in the World of Darkness role-playing game collection. Yes, there is a game for werewolves and mummies, and I think about two games for ghosts, or spectral creatures. There's even, for, I believe it's Old World of Darkness, there's a game for, like, a ghost hunting company, and the book actually says explicitly, you can have vampires and werewolves in this setting, or in this game, but it's probably not a good idea, because the characters that your players are playing in this game are just people, and they don't, and this company doesn't actually know about vampires, they only know about ghosts. Which entertains me. I don't have time for this Halloween bullshit.
Rumor is that a personal item of a ghost may be used to draw it out or excise it from its haunt. While I don't put a lot of stock in hearsay, it's my last option. So I want you to go to the Ocean House Hotel, find an item of the spirits, and bring it back.
How much stock do you put in heresy? Sorry. I'll do it if you promise to call off the feud.
Oh, I fully intend to do so. You'll find that dealing with me on the whole is appreciably more predictable than dealing with some of the egomaniacs that are my peers. So long as our business doesn't go sour, my word is gold.
I really don't trust you. I can respect that, and I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Before I forget, take this. The only way to reach the Ocean House this time of night is through a tunnel in the sewers. You'll need that key to open the gate for that tunnel.
Very well.
If you'll excuse me, I've got situations to set straight.
Yeah, you gotta go talk to yourself in the mirror for a while. I wish I still had my Chasm albums now. I'm listening to this. So I like, cause I used to have, like, before my PC died, I used to have a few of Chasm's albums, but I don't have any way to get them back now. Which is really fucking sucky. Okay. So. About 11 minutes in, which means we've got a couple more minutes. I was only going to record two episodes, but you know what? I think I'll go for to record three episodes in this session, and we'll go and do the Ocean House. And then we'll, we'll sort out all the other side quests before we have to, deal with why we were sent in here in the first place. Actually, are there any rats in here? Lovely, come here. Thanks, chap. Just wanted to have full blood, you know what I mean? Right, I'm just gonna have to pray that the game doesn't slap us over the head and scream, Go back to your house! While we're inside the Ocean House. Up we go! Bum ba 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 bum! Bum ba 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 bum! Bum ba 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 bum! Probably getting that tune wrong. Probably. Who cares? Quick save. If I recall, yep. It's one of the few things I do remember about this mod. There's people here for some reason.
Hey, stop right there.
Whoa! Whoa, man, why the violence? There's no way you're a vampire. Fuck it, I'll just beat you to death. Humanity lost. The dude was trying to kill me. Fucking assholes. Come on. Dude was trying to fucking end my life. I'm not gonna feel bad because of that shit. Fine, I'll blood buff my way in. Thank you. Alright. Well, once we're inside, I'm gonna save it. I think I'm gonna call that a video. Oh, even Kaya doesn't like the fact that I'm in the Ocean House, do you, puppy? Okay, yep. Well, next time, we're gonna be running through the Ocean House. But that's gonna have to be all for me for now. I've been Humble Red Sardis Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I enjoyed making it. Well, I say that, I could have been having a terrible day when I made this video. You can't tell, and I certainly can't. Pre-recorded message and all that. All the same, if you're interested in seeing some live streaming stuff from me, if you look in the description, there'll be a link to my Twitch page, as well as a link to my Twitter in case you want to keep up with all the random gibberish I spew throughout the week. And if you're feeling particularly generous, you can always donate to my Patreon campaign, also linked in the description. Well, that's all from me. This video's over. Leave. Now. Now!
Do not seek the Sideways Thinker. Do not seek the Pardoner.